students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. And today, again I am here to teach you class 6th biology. In our last class, we studied about the introduction of cell. And today, we are going to know about the discovery and history of the cell. So, our today's topic is discovery and history of the cell. In 1665, Robert Hooke observed a very thin slice of cork. Cork, what is cork? Cork is a part of the bark of a tree under his self-designed microscope. He noticed a large number of tiny compartments, that is small boxes, in the cork slice. These compartments looked like honeycomb. How these compartments look like? These compartments look like honeycomb. And he just called them cells. He just called them cells. The term cell is derived from Latin word cellula, which means little room. Robert Hooke had actually seen the walls of dead plant cells. When do we call cell a living? We call cell a living when it contains protoplasm. We call cell a living when it contains protoplasm. So what is protoplasm? Protoplasm is the living substance of a cell. What is protoplasm?
Compound microscope, which is used in the school laboratories. So So I will be showing you the parts of a compound microscope. This is eyepiece. What is this? This is eyepiece. This is body tube. This is body tube. This is coarse adjustment knob. This is coarse adjustment knob. This is fine adjustment knob. This is a arm. This is a arm. This is clip. What is this? This is clip. This is a stage. What is this? This is a stage. This is objective lenses. These are objective lenses. This is a condenser. This is a condenser. This is a reflector. That is a mirror. This is a reflector mirror. And this is foot. What is this? This is foot. These are the parts of compound microscope. Here is a compound light microscope. Next slide, please. Down. These two microscopes mainly differ in the source of light they use. One uses a mirror to convert sunlight, while other uses directly an illuminator. Next slide. What is it? The term compound refers to the microscope having more than one lens. The term light refers to the method by which light transmits the image to your eye. Microscope is the combination of two words, micro meaning small and scope meaning view. Next slide. Now we are going to again study about the parts and their functions. Little down. The first part, eyepiece and body tube. Eyepiece is the lens through which the viewer looks to see the specimen. It usually contains a 10 by or 15 bar. It usually contains a 10x or 15x power lens. The body tube connects the eyepiece to the objective lenses. Next slide. Objective lenses. Objective lenses. Objective lenses are the part of one of the most important part of a compound microscope. They are closest to the specimen. A standard microscope has 3 to 4 objective lenses from 4x to 100x. Stage clips are metal clips that held the slide in a place. Next slide, please. The arm. Now, the arm. The arm and the base. The arm connects the body tube to the base of the microscope. The base supports to the microscope and it's where? Illuminator. Next slide, please. Illuminator and stage. Illuminator and the stage. Illuminator is the light source of a microscope. What is illuminator? Illuminator is the light source of a microscope. A compound light microscope uses a low voltage bulb as an illuminator. Next slide, please. And what is stage? Stage is the flat platform where the slide is placed. Now, about nose piece and aperture. Nose piece is a rotating target. What is nose piece? Nose piece is a rotating turret that holds the objective lenses. The viewer spins the nose piece to select different objective lenses. The aperture is the middle of the stage that allows light from the illuminator to reach the specimen. Next slide, please. Condenser and diaphragm. A condenser gathers and focuses light from the illuminator onto the specimen being viewed. Diaphragm is a 5-hole disc placed under the stage. Each hole is of a different diameter. By turning it, you can vary the amount of light passing through the stage opening. Next slide, please. Now here again there is it is a compound microscope and these are its parts. This is a eyepiece. What is this? This is body tube. Nose piece, objective, lenses, arm, stage clips, diaphragm, illuminator, coarse adjustment knob, fine adjustment knob, base. Now this was all about a compound microscope. This was all about a compound microscope. And as I told you about Antony van Leeuwenhoek, a Dutch scientist, I'm assigning you a homework. Just search about Antony van Leeuwenhoek and prepare a write a paragraph on Antony van Leeuwenhoek in your scrapbook and just send me as your homework. Thank you, students.